Welcome. I'm Ann-Britt Steen Andersen, leading Teams and Teams devices in our Microsoft Device Partner Solution sales organization in EMEA. We live in an unpredictable world where we must adapt and be prepared to new market conditions faster than ever. The way we work has changed significantly the last year. And as our CIO Satya Nadella said, we have seen 2 years worth of digital transformation in 2 months. So rapidly changing work patterns force companies to swiftly retool to maintain productivity. This leads to many organizations adapting remote working and revised their supply chain strategy. In a recent Microsoft study, we found that 80% of business leaders expect flexible working to continuing beyond the pandemic. So our new world of work is continuing to evolve, bringing unique opportunity for innovation and creative collaboration, and a better way of working. The first thing organizations have had to do since the pandemic began is respond and ask themselves, how do we stay in business? Organizations have had to be relying on technology in the short term to maintain business continuity. Many have worked to replicate how they previously operated in an office, but in a virtual environment. But we can't just simply move from the physical to the virtual. We must adapt our approach. The next thing organizations are considering is how to recover. They are asking themselves, what is our strategy for the future? Hybrid working is here to stay, and our reports show that employees and managers want to continue working from home for at least some day a week. The third element is about looking to the future and reimagination. Organization must ask, how do we gear ourselves for the new world of work? And this is something that really excites us at Microsoft, as there is a potential for organization to proactively reimagine their business strategy for the long term. So traditional office working could become more of a drop-in place for collaboration and connection. Workspaces can become more fluent, smaller, and more agile. Organizations have the rare opportunity to reimagine the very essence of who they are and how they want to work. So those that grab that opportunity can create a competitive advantage that will hold strong the years to come. What does the hybrid workforce actually offer? From our recent survey into resilience and innovation in this hybrid world, we have learned that business leaders find the hybrid workforce to have an overall positive impact. So when the pandemic struck, companies raced to support remote and flexible working. And as an offshoot of this, there was widespread speculation about how this would influence the productivity. The research suggests that these concerns were largely unfounded. And 82% of leaders indicate that their companies were at least as equal productive as before. In terms of work-life balance and talent, 56% expect remote working to increase employee retention. And leaders say that the biggest opportunity in having established remote working policies is to ensure they retain their most capable employees. This is especially true now that geographic boundaries are increasingly obsolete. And with much less or even no communicating for employees, the work-life balance for many is better than ever. Financially, 56% of leaders expect remote working to deliver cost saving, as they will be able to take steps such as reducing their office footprint and their spend on business travel. And taking a broader societal view, 54% of leaders see increased sustainability as a key business reason to adopt remote working, viewing it as an opportunity to play a part in reducing rush hour congestion and non-essential business travel. The bigger picture is that leaders see compelling business value in maintaining a more hybrid approach to working. And research shows we all need to stay connected to one another, and deeper connections help people feel better. Being with others also make us more resilient. Most meetings in future will be a blend of physical attendees and remote participants. Employees will have increased flexibility and choice as to where and when they work. This has increased the momentum for the uptake of solutions like Microsoft Teams. Remote work tends to favor solo work, while physical workspaces can offer a more stimulating environment for collaboration and ideation. And 80% of employee time is spent collaborating. 80%. And 56% of meetings have at least one remote attendee. For employees participating in person, in meetings, it can be easier to read the room or see the body languages of others in the room. This can be particularly helpful when presenting, so being there could offer advantages. But however, the need to meet remotely has been heightened by the pandemic, and this has made the creation of effective digital workspaces and the assembling of effective and secure tools that employees want to use both key factors for businesses. In 2019, researchers found that employees felt 52% of their working days was wasted due to factors such as unnecessary interruptions, meetings and calls with no clear agenda, and searching for information. So in the move to remote working, this figure actually falls to 41%. This suggests that the traditional office environment may hinder people's tasks that require deep focus. But with the right setup, tools, and digital workspace, you can enable remote workers to focus on the task at hand and boost the productivity. The pandemic resulted in a large proportion of the global workforce working remotely, and many for the first time. The surge in working from home due to the pandemic is expected to result in a hybrid work environment post-COVID-19, but combining offices and homework. So businesses are rethinking workspaces with video collaboration, and these are expected to play a key role in everyday workflow. So with hybrid working becoming a long-term trend and an estimated 600 million people working remotely, at least part-time, there is a significant demand for an improving collaboration devices. A survey amongst ITDMs revealed some interesting insight about the impact of COVID-19 and the future of work as seen through their eyes. 47% think the priorities of their business will take and change in the next 1 to 3 years. 75% believing working from home will increase, and 74% will invest more in communication and collaboration devices. So hybrid working is the future and here to stay. People in different locations will be connected by technology. Work will change forever, whatever lies ahead of us. We have all adapted the new world of working, so going back is not an option. Microsoft Teams is a hub for teamwork, a chat-based workspace that enables teams to be more productive by giving them a single and secure location that brings together everything a team needs. Chats, meeting, calls, files, and tools. Microsoft Teams is one place for all the needs and delivers on four core promises to create a digital workspace for high performance team. The number one, communicate. Microsoft Teams solves for the communication needs of a diverse workforce. Collaborate. So when it comes to collaboration, the deep office integration enables today's multi-generational workforce to use the office apps they are familiar with. And number three, customize. We have built Teams to be the hub for all the services and tools your team use on a day-to-day basis. You can customize Teams with the tabs, connector, and boots to include the apps and services you need. And the last one, work with confidence. Microsoft Teams comes with the enterprise-grade security, compliance, and manageability. But Microsoft Teams devices and rooms also play a critical role in the new hybrid work environment. It seamlessly brings together different workspaces, the home office setup, the office, and places where you work on the go. It's easy to use, it's flexible, it's scalable, and it has multi-layer of security. And as we plan a return to physical location, we need to remain connected to each other to enhance collaboration and maintain productivity. And we need to empower employees to return confidentially and give everyone the tools they need for a safe workplace and for working from home. With Microsoft Teams devices and rooms, you can harness innovative solutions that transform your meeting spaces with a rich collaborative experience that feels like you are in the room, where everyone stays connected and can accomplish more together. At Microsoft, we are deeply grateful for the massive support our customers provide us. Today, we have more than 145 million daily active users, with 1,800 organizations having more than 10,000 users, and almost 70 having more than 100,000 users. These users have set record with over 200 million meeting participants in a single day, and more importantly show a diverse usage across Microsoft 365 apps, loggings over 30 billion collaboration minutes also in a single day. It strongly clarifies the need for collaboration. Hybrid work is the future. Demand for fluent, dynamic, and cloud-powered solutions are growing rapidly. In Microsoft, we are here to advise and support you. We want to empower every person and organization on the planet to achieve more by giving us the ability to work seamlessly from anywhere in strong collaboration with all of you. Thank you so much for listening today.